Moving up today at number 4, David Haye has compared Tony Bellew's win over him in March to robbing a bank and predicted a revenge victory in December. The heavyweight pair have agreed to rematch after Bellew won the original fight with an 11th round stoppage. Haye said Bellew's triumph was akin to him securing his family by stealing a fortune.